Which side are you on? 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 Which side are you? Which side are you? Which side are you on? Which side are you on? Which side are you on?
When you hear Black Lives Matter, do you get annoyed? Does it push some buttons you'd rather just avoid? Why you feel this way does not need Sigmund Freud. If you do not have to fear, you'll be the next George Floyd.
If you're not black, here's one guideline. Do not sit back on the sidelines.
I won't look away, I won't look away. I won't look away, I won't look away. We can't look away, we can't look away, we can't look away. We can't look away, we can't look away.
There's always some good reason, that reason isn't pleasing. They like it open season, that's why protest is treason. But you learn if you're white, don't fight, just keep it light. Being impolite gets right, keep your lips tight and you're all right.
We win comfort with our silence, but our silence sanctions violence.
Time to take a stand, time to take a stand. Time to take a stand, time to take a stand. Time to take a, time to take a, time to take a stand. Time to take a stand, time to take a stand.
They want us in a cold, they want our cowardice. They know us shutting up keep others powerless, and the same power that will kneel on one man's throat is the power that's working every hour to suffocate the vote.
Make a promise, make it formal, there's no going back to normal.
If your party's base is latest tastes to embrace a racist is a safe space for the case that women and black should know their places.
Praise for those who praise a man who preys on those with darker faces. Build a wall and Jews will not replace us are their favorite phrases.
Hazes Asians on birthplaces, slams of trans and gays, then debases using photo op showcases to win races.
We will not let you erase us. Haters get no safe oasis.
Which side are you on? 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 Which side are you? Which side are you? Which side are you on? Which side are you on? Which side are you on?
Spread the word, shit's been stirred. We will be heard on November 3rd. Spread the word, no more dreams deferred. We will be heard on November 3rd.
Spread the word, shit's been stirred. We will be heard on November 3rd. Spread the word, no more dreams deferred. We will be heard on November 3rd.
If your party's base is latest, tastes to embrace the racist, is a safe space for the case that women and black should know their places. Praise for those who praise a man who prays on those with darker faces. Build a wall and Jews will not replace us are their favorite phrases. Jesus, Asians, over places, slams the trans and gays. Praise Jesus, then debases, using auto watch showcases, Jews and races.
We spread the word, no more dreams deferred.
We will be heard on November 3rd. Have you heard? We've been spurred. We're in this fight till November 3rd. Have you heard? We've been spurred. We're fighting long past November.